Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss Jee Mains 2022 question and solution paper of June 6th. I will discuss only chemical bonding which had been come in June 6th exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question number 1. Match list 1 with list 2. List 1 and list 2. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 24th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. PtCl for 2 negative and electronic configuration is this and Bohr's diagram of d orbital, 6s orbital and 6p orbital. And first 5d orbital have 9 electron and 6s orbital that is 1 electron. So when it coordinate bond with chlorine, it form PtCl for 2 negative. Here 4 chlorine atom act as a strong field ligand. So hybridization is dsp2. Next, BrF5, here bond pair and lone pair electron is 5 plus 1 that is 6. So hybridization is sp3d2. And next, CONH3 whole 6-3 positive and cobalt have electronic configuration this and CO3 positive 3d orbital have 6 electron and 4 unpaired electron. Here NH3 act as a strong field ligand, so paired up the unpaired electron. So now hybridization is d2sp3. In PCl5, bond pair and lone pair electron equals to 5, so hybridization is sp3d. So option B is correct answer. Question 2. The correct order of bond order of C2 2 negative, N2 2 negative and O2 2 negative is respectively. Option A, option B, option C and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 24th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. Here C2 2 negative molecular orbital electronic configuration is this and bond order equals to number of bonding electron minus number of antibonding electron by 2, that is half into 10 minus 4 equals to 3. And N2 2 negative molecular orbital electronic configuration is this and here bond order that is half into number of bonding electron minus number of antibonding electron, here bond order equals to 2. And O2 2 negative molecular orbital electronic configuration is this and bond order equals to 1. So option B is correct answer. Question 3. bonding in which of the following diatomic molecules stronger on the basis of MO theory by removal of an electron? A, B, C, D, and E. Choose the most appropriate answer from the option given below. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 25th June 2022 morning set. Answer: option C is correct answer. Bond order directly proportional to bond strength. Removal of electron from antibonding molecular orbital increases bond order. So NO and O2 has valence electron in pi star orbital, that is antibonding orbital. So option C is correct answer. Question 4. Consider the ions or molecules O2 positive, O2, O2 negative, O2 2 negative. For increasing bond order, the correct option is option A, option B, option C, option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 26th June 2022 morning shift. Answer: option A is correct answer. O2, here molecular orbital electronic configuration is this, and bond order equals to half into number of bonding electron minus number of antibonding electron. So here number of bonding electron is 10, antibonding electron is 6, so bond order equals to 2. And O2 positive molecular orbital electronic configuration is this, and bond order equals to 2.5. Here bonding electron is 10 and antibonding electron is 5, so bond order equals to 2.5. O2 negative molecular orbital electronic configuration is this, and here bond order equals to half into number of bonding electron minus number of antibonding electron. Here bonding electron equals to 10 and antibonding electron equals to 7, so bond order equals to 1.5. and O2 negative molecular orbital electronic configuration is this, here bond order equals to half into number of bonding electron minus number of antibonding electron. Here bonding electron equals to 10 and antibonding electron equals to 8, so bond order equals to 1. So option A is correct answer. Question 5. Amongst SF4, XeF4, CF4 and H2O, the number of pieces with two lone pair of electrons. And this question was set in Jee Mains 26 June 2022 evening shift. Answer: here answer is 2. In SF4, that is the structure of SF4, that is trigonal bipyramidal structure, here total number of lone pair electron is 13. In XeF4, that is octahedral structure, here total number of lone pair electron is 14. In CF4, that is tetrahedral structure, here total number of lone pair electron equals to 12. In H2O, it is tetrahedral structure, here total lone pair electron is 2. So answer is 2. Question 6. Based upon VSEPR theory, match the shape, that is geometry, of the molecules in list 1 with the molecules in list 2. Select the most appropriate option, list 1, that is shape, list 2, that is molecules. Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 27th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. First, in CLF3, that is trigonal bipyramidal structure, and shape is T-shape. In BF3, that is trigonal planar. In SF4, that is trigonal bipyramidal structure, and shape is seesaw. XCF4, that is octahedral structure, and shape is square planar. So option B is correct answer. Question 7. The correct order of increasing intermolecular hydrogen bond strength is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 27th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. Order of hydrogen bonding, that is CH4 less than HCN less than NH3. So option C is correct answer. Question 8. The hybridization of P exhibit in PF pipe is SPXDY. The value of Y is, and this question was set in Jee Mains 28th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Answer is 1. In PF pipe, bond pair plus lone pair, that is steric number. Here bond pair equals to 5 and lone pair equals to 0. So steric number is 5. So hybridization is sp3d1. The value of Y is 1. So answer is 1. Question 9. In the structure of sf4, the lone pair of electron in sulfur, that is S, is in option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 28th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option A is correct answer. In SF4, here bond pair electron equals to 4 and lone pair electron equals to 1. So bond pair plus lone pair equals to 5. So steric number is 5. So hybridization is sp3d. So structure is trigonal bipyramidal and shape is seesaw. So option A is correct answer. Means equatorial position and there are two lone pair, bond pair repulsion at 90 degrees. Question 10. The number of lone pairs of electrons on central atom and the shape of VSEPR3 molecule respectively are option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer: option C is correct answer. In BrF3, here bond pair and lone pair electron is 3 plus 2, so steric number equals to 5, and hybridization is sp3d. Structure is trigonal bipyramidal, shape is bent T shape, here lone pair electron with central atom is 2. So option C is correct answer. Question 11. Consider the pieces CH4, NH4 positive and BH4 negative. Choose the correct option with respect to their pieces. Option A, option B, option C, option D, and this question was set in Jee Mains 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer: option B is correct answer, and all structure are drawing here, and all are tetrahedral and each have 10 electrons. So option B is correct answer. I think you are cleared all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me. I will reply you. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics. Then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me. I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. Thank you.